know what to do. But you were looking at me and I was looking at you. When we were thinking it odd, but we were thanking our God for the hope that he put down deep in our hearts. And yo, without a second to think, we was torn around and we were making that bank. Yeah, we was riding in style, clocking in miles with the songs that he put down deep in our hearts. Yeah. Well, I'm wondering about the road ahead of me, wondering about the things you said to me, wondering.
Hello YouTubers, it's me, Christina, and today I'm doing a tour of my vanity. Now I know the lighting is like, it sucks, but I'm working on fixing that here really soon. So, if you guys can't see it, I will redo it, but for now, let's get started. Okay. Sorry about my voice there. Not sleeping thing. Okay, so over here we have, like some of my perfumes. Here's just, yeah, this is the most of them, like, there's a few hiding somewhere. Just the Chanel pink, some really random ones that I'm not quite sure what they are. Some of them came from Avon. Love's Baby Soft, which is like a classic, my all-time favorite. Some bracelets and, little watches and bracelets and, earrings and more bracelets. I know I should have them better stored, but that's just kind of how I have it for now. Okay. So over here in my, Coca-Cola glass, I have some sponges at the bottom, some makeup sponges, and then my Q-tips at the top. And then I have my moisturizer, which is from Garnier. It's Ultra Lift. I'm getting a little bit older, so I need that. My deodorant. This is one of my favorite sprays. It's vanilla sugar cube. Yeah, it's nice. I think this is black tea. It's nice. And some more body lotion and different things. Like this is oatmeal and honey scrub for my face. And then we have my brushes. Nothing, you know. Just have mostly e.l.f. Some random Walmart things, you know, mostly e.l.f. That's my newest one. And I just have it in a regular tall glass with some different marbles and beads down there and a pink ribbon. My big mirror. Don't look at me. I look very much of a mess. Okay, this is just where, like, I'm running out of room. I need to get another one of these. So this is just kind of where some of my things just kind of lay here. Like, this is, I don't know why this is here, I just didn't know where to put it, but this is actually my little sewing box there, and I just have, like, little threads all through here in the needle, and, fake nails. I don't wear fake nails too often because I play guitar, so I keep them in there. A bracelet, and isn't that cute? It's like a little, it's a little warm, but it has perfume in it from Avon. It's quite old. I think it was my grandmother's. My foundation. I talked about this before, and I'm going to do a review on it. It's from Liqueur. And it was like $3 at Avon, but I've tried some of the more expensive, and I love this. It goes on super thin, has a wonderful smell, and it stays on all day long. One of my new eyeshadows there. The mineral. Here's another one of my new eyeshadows. Pretty brown. Something for my split ends. Hair things and sponges, and this is a little perfume. It's a sample. A sample mascara. One of my favorite eyeshadows. I know it's LA Colors, like I said. None of my stuff is expensive. I like colors. Liquid eyeliner and mascara. And one of my favorite eyeliners right there. The other one is somewhere around here. And it has a smudger on it. So that's it for that. And then we move over here in my I Love Lucy cup. And we have my brushes. Back here we have all my hair products. I love Garnier and Nutri, so I've used them a lot. My leave-in conditioner, my smoothing milk for my straightener, mousse for when I want to fluff my hair, hairspray, and then there's this sleeking, it's like a sleek and shine kind of for my hair, because my hair gets crazy, especially in the summertime. So there's that. Kind of have Lucy showing. Okay, I'll show you guys what's in here. Lip glosses. Like, I really don't do a lot of lipstick. Like, I think I have two in here. I have this, like, lightish pink one. And this one from Revlon. It's like a really darker pink, and I really don't wear that one. But, believe it or not, out of all of these, one of my favorites is this one, and it's a Bon Bon lip gloss, and it's chocolate, and it smells like chocolate, and the color is just so pretty. I don't see my other favorite in here. It's buried in here somewhere, but it's like this roll-up one. Oh my goodness, if I lost it, you will see me cry like a baby. Ah, there it is. And it's just kind of like a roll-up one, and it's a really pretty pink. Sticky there. And then I have some nail polish and a lip conditioner that's melon. I really like. And some nails. And then face stuff in here. This is my concealer. And backup foundation of the Liqueur. Another concealer. Blush. Bronzer, my powder, there's another powder back there, the contouring powder, and then one of my favorite blushes to use. So yeah, I know, it's not all that fantabulous, but it works for me. My favorite drawer, my eyeshadows. Okay, this is my primer. And then I have these powder. I corked it because I couldn't find the lid. These powder ones in black and pink. And then some more LA colors. Lots of browns. I wear lots of browns and pinks. And the oldest. This is like one of the very first palettes ever. I think it's like your grandmother's palette, I think. It's pretty old there. So if I can get this shut again, I'll be pretty excited. Taking everything with it. So that was that. And then over here in this basket, I just keep... usually my straightener's in here too, but it's in the bathroom. Straightener, curlers, some hair bands, just kind of a whatever thing. Then the rest of this is my desk. My desk stuff. But yeah, so that's my back up a little bit. That's my little vanity area. Yeah. And that's pretty much it. I'm going to get a light for over here. I might just put a light bulb in that thing. I'm not quite sure what I'm going to do yet. But I'm not going to shave myself because I'm a hot mess from not sleeping. So I have this stuff in my eyes. I just can't find it. It might be in here somewhere. But this is to remove my makeup. There's the rest of my sponges and astringent. Yeah, that's basically it. So, I hope you guys enjoyed this.
Peace out, Tube Scouts.